This video is for how to install Python software in your computer. This time I am having software version 3.7.9. Just go to the location where it is kept. This is the software Python 3.7.9. Double click on this. Then here you will get one option, add Python 3.72 path. Yes, this time we want to add this path in the system location environment, inside the environment variable. So just check this checkbox, and after that click on customize installation. Then here you have to see their optional features. If you don't want to install PIP, so click uncheck, means remove this check button. But this time we want to install PIP software inside this Python. Okay, so check this all the buttons and then click on next. Now next button, then this install for all users. It depends on you, for user as well as administrator, or it is only for administrator. If you want to install for all the users, then click on checkbox. Otherwise you remove this checkbox. So this time I removed, and then click on install, then give permission, click on yes button. Now Python is installing in your computer. See the version Python 3.7.9. this is standard library, and this is 32-bit. It will for 32-bit operating system. Okay, now progress is going on. Wait for some time. Look, this PIP bootstrap is loading, installing in your system. It takes some time to install. Now see the message we got, that is setup was successful. That means it is successfully installed in our system, and then close it. In this way you can install your Python software in your system.